like hitting that, and then just, I don't know, what else would you like? So before, the only reason I thought I had any right to goldfish is because I kept saying, you know, I feel so bad about that because I just take responsibility, right? And I told this to my brother. I have felt like a dumbass because those partners believed in me and they don't know if I sold them or if they got thrown. How are they going to know? So I cannot prove that I sold them or that they got thrown. Nobody can say they got thrown. Thank you.